Hello everyone. I hope you're doing well. My name is Alexandra Cheripanova. I'm your favorite artist and you know me. And here on this YouTube channel, I'm always talking about art and also I'm making art and show you. So today I want to continue with this artwork. I make idea and sketch right here. And I continue with you together. And also we're talking just little about specific meaning and about art and about everything. You also can discuss it with me. You can comment video and then maybe in next session like this, I can answer on your question or something like this. Actually, maybe one day I'm making a stream like this or maybe not, I don't know. Let me know in comment and of course, I'm very happy if you subscribe and push like. Actually, guys, I want to say you thank you because lots of you subscribe on me and it's I'm very grateful. It's good. So thank you. Thank you. And I'm also like if you share your video, my video and show this your friends in social media and everything. So most importantly, you're trying to guess what this. 1, 2, 3. It's Long Island in New York City. So it's near New York and you can, I think you can know this place. So I continue with this. I think you know what is it. Oh, this looks good, by the way. Maybe I'm making art like this way, you know? I'm just saving this box, my acrylic. Nothing special. And of course, you know, actually I make this thing for brushes. Is brush, wow. I hope you know this, everybody knows. So, I make this when I start to make papier-mâché first. And I try and go to different way, and it's one of the way I just making a special can for my brush. Actually, just can from beans and other thing. Yes, it's from beans. But now, it's stuff like this. I like remake stuff, by the way. I think I'm making this ball. I'm always take away this thing. I don't know what you do with these guys. I take away this. But potentially it can be something useful, modern art too. Looks good. So actually you don't see all my artwork. You see part of this and a huge piece you don't see. But it's not big deal. I told you later. Actually, I'm just making photo later, you know, in my shop, like always do. And of course, all my artwork you can buy, almost, of course, almost, because some of the day too late, somebody buys it before, but almost you can. I want to make it with more emotional way on the sky. Because if I don't, I think it's boring. And also, I want to make it like something personal, like something what I understand, what I like. And of course, not only I think about you two guys. And trying to do this. But of course, first person who see my art is myself. And if I think it's good, it's good. Maybe you hear this. It's blizzard, by the way, because outside is really, really bad weather. But who's here? In this place can be your music if you're making music. Sorry, sometimes I should focus on work, sometimes don't, you know. So why I'm sure your process, actually, you know, last time when I started making video and everything, I start to understand how actually important it is in modern time to make a video about art, because you know, long time ago, Kandinsky and Malevich text book, they write book about his art and explain what exactly they do in his abstract. And in modern time, I think book it's our way more good for all of us, and it's more popular and more interesting, because in video I can show, it's visual art, you know. So it's why I'm talking about specific meaning in my art and show process and everything. And also most importantly, I think it's now it's like a part of my art. Video starts to be for me like this one. I told you before some of this thing I repeat sometimes, and I do this because if you're watching this video, it's not necessary you're watching all my videos. Of course, I'm very happy if you are, but you know, so some people don't know this, and I repeat especially for them. It's good. Looks really good. The yellow color is extremely important color. It shows how light going, how sunlight going, and it's how everything going. Because everything around sun, you know. In classic art and in modern art too sometimes. It's perfect green, I find this. Green is too big green. Actually, every color is big green. I like colors. I think black and white art is not for me because it's boring. Sometimes maybe, but not every time. But you know, things change. A long time ago, I make black and white art a lot and really like this. It's made sky in a different way, and I really enjoy this way. But I make it lighter now. This looks good, by the way. This looks good. I like this. I hope you too, guys. So brown part of this. continuing, continuing, and make lots of like this. Want to make it fast and emotional, but I think the process is starting too long. But it's okay. When you start, you never know how it's going, because the way how art going is the way how art going. So guys, why Long Island? What it means exactly for me? You know, I'm visit New York City, but I never ever see Long Island. And I want to see this. And also, I really like how it looks like, all of this thing, and houses there and everything. So it's really interesting place. Really good. In first I started watching how tourists show this video about this, but then I think why nobody not show how it's going on winter, because what's really happened there on winter? Maybe it's too cold, or huracan happened, I don't know. So, and I started interesting and read a lot and watching more video, and accidentally it happened, and then, of course, and then, of course, I make an art. I'm sure one day I'm visit this. You know, I making before series of artwork about travel of my dream and making lots of landscape with places, with dream, what I want to see. And sometimes I make something like this too. So I done with this part, but I continue sometimes. It's kind of like this. In general done, but sometimes continue. It's color more interesting compared to how it looks on real life, so I don't choose this. Oh, and also, I think maybe in every culture, this part is a symbol of hope and things like this. It's not necessary, but it just happened. So it's going in a really different way. Actually, I never do something like this before. It's interesting. Actually, it's kind of my style, so it's still my style. It's expressionism with V-lines, but it's really different. And you see this, I'm really surprised. It's really surprised myself too. And most interesting, I really like this. So let me continue. So I continue and continue and continue. And actually, now I'm just should make a little diesel. Actually, it's not just because I take small brush and start make everything little. It's most complicated, most long part in artwork, in almost artwork actually. But sometimes I think most of this part see only different artists, and most people just don't see this. Let me know when I make detail. Do you see difference or not? And do you see big difference? Or it's okay, but it's without this, it's okay too. Let me know in the comment, please. I am really interested. I'll show you part of this process because it's a really, really big one. So I guess I confused a little with the recording, but it's not a big deal. I'm sure you how it looks like. Maybe. I don't know, not yet. This is how it looks like now. So I done with this, and when it's starting to dry, I'm making my last part of that. Here, of course. Exactly. I really like this actually. It's a really different thing. And I like everything here. So, last but not the least part. Guess what? And if you still don't subscribe, by the way, if you're still here, I think I must say you this. If you're still here, you can ask me about discount on my artwork because it means you like this really. So you can ask me. And I give it to you. Just say, Alex, you promised me. So, or you can just go on my Asachi and push my coffer. So bye guys, see you next video, love everyone.